This is how you greet your superior officer, soldier?
I knew you'd come.
I figured I might as well spend the last day in the country with my little brother.
Are you nervous?
Nah. Someone has to win this war.
I bet my boots I can hit all five with five bullets.
Tempting. Are fist fights part of your training program now?
You should have seen the other guy.
Yeah, I heard. You sent him to the hospital. So what did he do, kiddo?
Whatever.
If it's about a girl, she better be worth it. Just remember, you're worrying mom with that stuff. You need to be the man of the house when I'm gonna be in Afghanistan. I can already smell the dinner from here. Don't get me wrong, the army feeds us all right, but damn, I've missed mom's good old chicken wings.
Remember how we played hide and seek here?
Hard to forget. You were really bad at it. I remember once when we... Rob? Come on, Rob. Rob? Okay, brother. Let's see what you got.
ETA 2 minutes, boys. John, really?
Shut up!
You still using to beat yourself up, altar boy? Hanging yourself on a bent, tarnished cross?
A very poetic, Rob. At least I have a sense of right and wrong.
Oh, the system's rigged, brother. Some guys get slammed for no reason, some guys get hyped for no reason.
Is it bitter and lonely not to believe in anything?
You're the perfect soldier, John. Naive, gullible, brainwashed, chain of command, following orders. Yes, sir. No, sir.
Hey! You believe in the system when it suits you. Big church wedding, Marine Honor Guard, Mila took your name.
That was all her.
Yeah, but you played along like a good little soldier.
How would you know? You weren't even there, but thanks for the lovely gift. Oh, wait, you didn't ever send a fucking card.
She's wrong for you, Robert.
Says the man whose longest relationship lasted, what, 6 months? Is it bitter and lonely being such a self-righteous prick?
Final approach, guys.
Ready?
Try not to kill each other out there. I don't want to break the news to Mama North.
Don't go rogue!
Don't be a robot.
I'm serious. She scares the shit out of me.
And she scares the shit out of everybody!
Which is how she raised such badass warrior sons. Well, one of these.
Not hard to figure which
one. Enough, you two. Destroy the bioweapon and exfiltrate. In and out. No sniffing around. It's Cold War vintage, so who knows what toxic shit is in there. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go!
Hoorah!
This is it, the Russian-Ukrainian border. Not sure what I was expecting. Comm check. Frank, can you hear me? Over.
Loud and clear. Listen up, Marines. JSOC needs you to infiltrate that abandoned military complex and destroy its bioweapons stockpile. Stay frosty. Over and out.
Over and out.
After you, Rob.
better view from up there.
Roger that. What's that?
No fucking idea. A test site, maybe?
Yeah, I see it. Not sure about the angle.
Town over there.
Too quiet for your taste?
In our line of work, quiet never means safe. Jump over this one.
I remember the times when it'd be your first idea.
Yeah. What now?
Let me have a look around. See that scorched tree? Looks like a lightning strike. Bet that with a well-placed shot, you can make a footbridge.
Well-placed shot? So you want me to do it?
I'm good.
Well, damn. Nice work, brother.
You're going first.
Yes, Sergeant North, sir.
Be careful.
Yeah, I know. Chill. You hear that? Helos?
Yeah, sounds like they're coming closer.
Stay low. Up the path. Better be safe. Okay, let's go. That rock. I have a bad feeling about this.
Bad feeling, huh?
All right, we're safe. Follow me, wolves. Told you. Found some footprints. They look fresh. Whoever left those can't be far away.
Is that all?
You're the tracker in this family. What can you tell?
Military boots. Two men. Must be soldiers.
Army? Mercenaries? Scouts?
Judging by their pattern, they're organized. And by their depth, I'd say they were carrying some heavy shit.
You mean weapons?
That's a safe bet. We should be ready for the worst.
Shit. Guess it's time for us to get to work.
Target sighted.
Whenever you're ready. That was easy.
There'll be more of them. Be alert.
Yeah, look at that. What a wreck.
Here, take it. Here, it's the drone. Time for the recon. You know how to use this beauty, don't you?
I'm pretty sure I'll figure it out.
First, you need to tag all the enemies.
Got the first one. Another one.
Target sighted. Target confirmed.
They're all tagged. Bring the drone back. This is the perfect position for support.
Yeah, I know what to do.
Remember, John, quiet. We need to take them one by one before they realize we're here. Let's concentrate, old boy. First target, up on the roof, 270 meters.
Watch me, brother. Tango located on the roof, 180 meters away.
Stop moving. Tango down.
Kill confirmed. Third target, patrol, 160 meters away, near the stream. Wait for the opportunity. Steady. Steady. They're spreading out.
Shoot.
Target down.
Confirmed. Second one, 160 meters away. Took him down. Stay focused, John. Let's rope down.
Down.
Same here. Follow me, brother.
So, where's your wife these days? Iraq? Turkey?
Mila? She's in the Congo, doing a piece about this local warmonger.
Yeah, I heard about it. Special Forces is discussing bombing that motherfucker. You worried?
Nah, she's tough as nails. She only looks fragile. A vehicle incoming. I see the driver inside.
Leave it to me.
Wait, he might know something. What the fuck? You were supposed to interrogate him.
No time for chit-chat.
It reminds me of my days in the Navy.
Stay focused, Rob.
All right, all right. We're coming in.
Copy. This place used to serve as a biological weapons test area. You have to blow that whole shit up.
Roger.
Got it.
Intruder detected.
Fucking cameras.
They know we're here. No point in trying to be quiet now.
All right, let's do some good. After you.
Promises, but I'll do my best to drop by once we're done here. Come on. Roger.
Got it.
Intruder detected.
Fucking cameras.
They know we're here. No point in trying to be quiet now.
All right, let's do some good. After you.
Mercenaries. How many?
No idea. Whatever, just take care of them.
With pleasure.
All right, you go first.
Come on. Time.
Yeah. What about you, John? Wasn't there anyone in Afghanistan?
What about her?
Leah was her name?
Lydia.
So why didn't you two?
Leave it, Rob.
Okay then. Forget I asked. Use the CCTV. We're gonna beat them at their own game. Now, tag all the enemies in here. All marked? Let's go.
the entrance to the landfill. Our target must be somewhere nearby, John. Let's move.
I got him in my sight!
Charges here. You do remember how to do that, brother. Covering the door. Hurry up, John.
Come on, John. The chopper's here.
What the fuck?
Drop your weapons! Drop them!
You know, Mr. North, I believe the best of us are also lucky. One. Two. Until next time, Mr. North. Don't kill him.